We're going to get the latest now in the battle over gun rights and gun control. An overfull crowd at the NRA convention this weekend heard leaders vow a generational fight for their rights as President Obama and his team promised a new push on background checks. ABC's John Carl is covering it all from Washington. Good morning, John.
Good morning, George. Well, with the NRA saying that they will stand and fight, the White House is promising a fight of its own. Vice President Biden writing in an op-ed that they will try once again to get that background check legislation through the Senate.
As NRA members were meeting, gun control advocates were pointing to this newly released dash cam video from a March shootout. An Ohio man who failed to stop at an intersection repeatedly fired at cops using an AK-47 style assault rifle.
But at the NRA convention in Houston, talk show host Glenn Beck insisted there can be no compromise on gun rights.
Let us now start the conversation about responsibility.
The freedom of all mankind, make no mistake, is at stake.
Debate raged inside and outside of the NRA convention Sunday.
As far as the state of the NRA, I believe they're stronger than ever.
January 14, 2013, Terrell Frazier was killed by gunshot at the age of 21.
It's the first NRA convention since the shooting at Sandy Hook Elementary, and the first since legislation to expand background checks failed in the Senate.
Let's not fool ourselves. It doesn't mean the war is over.
When it comes to guns, don't expect this crowd to give in on anything. The NRA's leadership even invoked the manhunt for the Boston bombers.
Frightened citizens sheltered in place with no means to defend themselves. How many Bostonians wish they had a gun 2 weeks ago?
In his op-ed, the vice president said that the politics of gun control have changed and that those senators that voted against the background check bill are now facing a backlash that will make it easier to pass the next time it comes up. But, George, it's still not clear when that will be.